layer of the earth. The layer, which is made of three oxygen atoms, protect our planet from harmful ultraviolet radiation. These radiations are for all the living organisms since they cause all diseases and skin cancer. Humans have always taken nature for granted, therefore exists use of air conditioner and automobiles as well as deforestation lead to ecological imbalance, thereby causing reflection in the ozone layer. World Ozone Day, which is observed on September 16, communicates the importance of ozone, which is getting weaker with every passing year. We must promote measures to protect the environment. Thank you.
Respected teachers and my dear friends, a very good morning to all of you. I am Rita from Class 8. Today I will present lecture on World Ozone Day. 24 UN member nations on September 16, 1987 signed the Montreal Protocol to restrict man-made chemicals that lead to ozone depletion. Since that, September 16 began to be celebrated as World Ozone Day. The three ozone layer surrounds our planet and protects us from sun ultraviolet radiation. UV rays can be very damaging for our planet, for plants, humans and animals all alike. Thank you.
Respected teachers and my dear friends, my name is Bhumin Kaur, class 8 B. मैं आज सब ओजोन एक्ट पर कविता बनाने जा रही हूँ. ओजोन करती है सुरक्षा हमारी, पर आज दुनिया पर है संकट भारी. ओजोन परत की रक्षा करना हमारी ही है जिम्मेदारी. अगर ओजोन परत ना होती तो सूरज की हानिकारक किरणें फिर सीधे धरती पर पड़ती. ये किरणें अनेक रोगों के फैलने का कारण है बनते. ये किरणें मानव, पशु, पक्षी तथा पेड़ पौधों का नाश है करती. मुश्किल में है पृथ्वी हमारी, हमें लेना होगा ये संकल्प. ओजोन परत को बचाना हमारी ही है जिम्मेदारी. धन्यवाद.